Hi, I'm Orna Walters.
And I'm Matthew Walters.
With Ask an Expert, answering your love and relationship questions.
And here's today's question. I just met a new guy, and it's okay, but there's no real fireworks. Is it worth a second date? Well, the first thing I want to say is yes. It's always worth a second date. You know, I think sometimes we get caught up on this idea of chemistry, that, you know, a relationship has to have sparks right from the beginning or else it's never gonna have any sparks at all. Well, the truth about chemistry is oftentimes a sign of some old pattern, you know, of this is actually not gonna be someone who's good for you. This is gonna be a real troubled relationship.
And we want you to also go on that second date and sort of turn that discovery piece on you, right? We call this a date to discover. So go on the date and start discovering things about you. How are you feeling on this date? Are you able to communicate with this person? And then once you discover things about yourself, then look into discovery and start discovering things about the other person. So when you share how you're feeling, does he then share how he's feeling? What's your communication style like? Do you like to do the same things?
Exactly. So don't get caught up in this idea that all great relationships start with this huge spark of chemistry, because sometimes that really leads you down a wrong path. Instead, it's about discovering about yourself and then discovering about the other person.
We're here to help you get the love you want. Connect with us.
Go to yourtango.com/experts/Orna and Matthew.